friends, welcome back. If you don't know me already, my name is Rachael, and today we have what I like to call a depressive shopping haul.
We're gonna make it fashion.
It all started.
Hi, so I'm realizing that this intro is way too long because your girl is long-winded. So here's a shorter rundown of what I was talking about. So when I was a young warthog, I was riding my bike down a hill when the brakes failed and I fell and was trapped underneath my bike looking like whodunit and why for 5 minutes. And then I tried to get my bike repaired, but the repair shop people said that the bike looked like a wavy potato chip and was not fixable. And so I had to buy a new one. And then I found out that my job as a teacher was opening back up in the middle of the pandemic. And so I had to leave quarantine, leave getting paid more on unemployment than I did at my job as a teacher because teachers are not respected in the professional world. And that made me really sad. And so I acted a damn fool and went shopping online because that's what I do when I'm sad. So here's what I bought.
Anyways, what my therapist recommends is that I have my dad make a savings account that I can't get access to and put my money in there, and it'll save me from myself. All right, so let's start with the first thing that I bought. I got this long mermaid tail blanket off of Amazon. I have my notes. Here's what it's called. Yashidali wearable mermaid tail blanket, crochet, all seasons, warm knitted bed blanket, sofa, living room quilt for kids and adults, fish scales pattern, 76.8 inches by 35.5 inches, parentheses, 195 centimeters by 90 centimeters, sky blue. It was $19.99. A lot of times I feel bad about spending money. This is something I don't feel bad about buying. It's really warm. I love it. And I also have a weighted blanket that my roommate Erin gave to me, and it's 15 pounds. And what I do is when I sleep at night, I put on my mermaid tail blanket and then I put my weighted blanket on top of me, and it feels like I'm being swaddled like an infant. And then I can finally know peace, because then I can sleep like an infant. And I think that adults should actually try swaddling. This robe, which was from, is from Walmart. And I believe it was $16.99, but it's very cute. It's not like something that's like really warm or anything, but it's summer right now, and it's a really like cute, scandalous, I'm going to see my sugar daddy type robe, you know what I mean? Every girl needs one. Anyways, yes, I really like it. And then the last thing that I got from Walmart are these boots, and these rain boots, which I got because I realized I didn't have any rain boots. They're from Time and True. They're Time and True brand. They're from Walmart. I think they were $16 as well. Everyone compliments me on these. I wore these to work, and everyone was up my butt trying to find out where I got these. This is from Lydia and Dora, which, guys, is a Black-owned business, so get on that. So this first set is from Lydia and Dora, and it is called the Ashton set in maroon. I got it for $35, so it comes with this high neck. I don't know if that's what you call it, and I guess it's not all that high neck. I'm going to call it high neck. This high neck sports bra. It's really cute, very light support. And these high-waisted leggings, which also have the dot designs in the stripes and then the dots on the back. So let me say what I liked about this set first before I say what I didn't like, unfortunately. I really like the sports bra. It's very comfortable. It's more comfortable than I thought it would be. Sometimes these like fancy design sports bras are not all that comfortable. I found this to be really comfortable. It's not very supportive. Don't go running in it. That would really hurt. That would really hurt. But it's great for like yoga, like a bar workout. You could wear this to the club actually. Not right now. And then what I didn't like, unfortunately, I don't know if it's just me and my body type, the leggings, I'm feeling them now and they feel more stretchy in my hands, but they're not actually that stretchy going on. They're pretty tight They're not as high-waisted as I'd like them to be. And I think that in general, they just run small. The sports bra fits me really well, but I'm smaller up top. But the leggings run really small, so they just, I didn't feel comfortable in them. I wouldn't do yoga in them. I wouldn't do a leg day in them. They slid down in the back. And that's no shade, no tea towards the brand. So I recommend if you get the Ashton set because it's affordable and the color is gorgeous and the bra is great. I recommend that if you get it, you size up. All right, next. Gymshark had a sale and I acted a damn fool, as I always do. So here's what I got. I got these laser cut leggings, or they're called laser cut tights. I don't like when they call leggings tights. Tights are something you wear under a dress that you wouldn't wear as pants. Leggings are something you wear as pants. These are laser cut tights. They're in the color blush. They have these holes that are laser cut in the sides. They're very stretchy. They feel so soft. Like they're so comfortable. I think these would be great for a yoga class that you take in a room that's very low light, because unfortunately, this color is so light that it is not very squat proof, and it just shows everything. It shows every lump and roll that you have. And, oh my gosh, this is embarrassing, but just between us period havers, I was on my period when I wore these, and because they're very thin, the outline of my pad was showing through the back of my leggings, and that's just embarrassing. Anyways, but they are very comfortable, I will say that. And I got them discounted. They were $27.50. I got a size medium. Maybe if I went up to a size large, maybe they'd be more squat proof, but then I'd be swimming in them, because I find Gymshark is very true to size, and I'm a solid medium. But this other thing that I got from Gymshark, I really like it. It is the ultra seamless crop top, which is very compression-y, very stretchy. I got it in a size small, I believe, but I cut the tag off, so we'll never know. But I like it. It has these two cutout holes in the back. It's very stretchy. And this waistband, it doesn't cut in and give you that little flab hanging out the bottom of your belly. So I like it. It's comfortable. It fits really well. And it was $20. All right, the next thing is from a company called Haute Swimwear. I don't know how to pronounce the word. Haute Swimwear. All right, so this swimsuit is special to me. It looks like this. So it has this like maybe like I'd say tie-dye or marbly. It's a marbly yellow. There's some side boot action that can go on with this. And then this is what the bottoms look like. And this looks like it's not a lot of coverage, but it's plenty of coverage, I find. And that's coming from someone with a wagon. I got a wagon, let's be honest. Anyways, what I really love about this is that the name of this swimsuit is Ray, R-A-E, for robots are evil. Just kidding, that's not what it stands for. Instead, what it is my nickname. When I started preschool, when I was 2 years old, there were three other Rachels at the preschool, and they were all older than me, so they were Rachel before I was Rachel. So I was given the nickname Ray by Miss Deborah at Honey Bear Daycare. I believe on their website, you can alternate between one size in the top and one size in the bottom. And you can use my discount code WOMBO15 for 15% off at checkout. There's this company I found out about during quarantine, and it's called ECHT. That's spelled E-C-H-T, and I really like them. I felt they were kind of pricey at first, but they have a lot of really great sales. They have sales all the time, first of all. And second of all, those are they're deeply discounted. So I got these leggings. I got two items from them. So the first item I got are these four scrunch leggings in the color blue steel. I believe that's the color I got. So they have the butt scrunch, which is very like, and to be honest, I love these leggings, I do. But the name Force Scrunch is just so unfortunate. Force butt scrunch, like Force Scrunch, I don't like that. I just feel like it wasn't the right thing to put on Beyonce's internet. But I love the leggings themselves. They have the seamless waistband. They're high-waisted. I believe these are not full length. I have to check on the website and look. But I like them. They're soft. They're really stretchy. I'm not in the business of non-stretchy leggings, but we're going to get to that later, actually. And I got them for $29 in a size medium. And I believe they're $29 right now on sale. And I think they were originally $39. So the next thing I got from Act was these shorts, which I also love. So I tested out a lot of these activewear products that I bought, by the way. So you're gonna see me test these out in a clip that I'm gonna insert right now of me doing a little pole dance to Hey Big Spender from Sweet Charity. In the video, I don't know if you could tell. I can tell, and that's what's important. But sweat does show through, especially on the butt crack area. It happens. I was in my own house using my own pole, so it doesn't matter to me. And they ride up a little bit. That being said, I don't care, especially since these are short shorts, which I like to wear to pole dance, because with pole dancing, you want to have as much skin exposed to the bar as possible, because it gives you the like the grip you need. That doesn't sound right. Anyways, so this is in the color velvet, and it's a size medium, and it was on sale for $25. They're called the Impetus shorts. And I really like them. They're even softer than the Force Scrunch leggings, and they have a logo here at the corner of the hip and going down vertically on the back booty cheek, back right booty cheek. I like them. They have the, again, the seamless waistband, and they're stretchy, and they just make my booty look like amazing. Just absolutely just astounding. This is from a company called Booty USA. I love the name, that's great. They make products like lingerie and loungewear products made from bamboo. And they're pretty affordable. I like that. I like that they're made with something that's sustainable, like bamboo, and soft like bamboo, but it's affordable. So here's what I bought. I will show you a video of me trying some of these things on, not the underwear I bought. So the first thing is this bra. It's pretty see-through, but this is definitely like a lounge bra. It is so soft. There's some like ribbing on the back, and then some like contoured ribbing on the front, like underneath the boob, and then the logo is right here. It's so soft. I love it. It's so comfortable. I will say the bra runs small. Normally I can wear a small in bralettes, but this one I probably should have gone a size up to a medium, but it's okay. It's still very comfortable. The band on it, the elastic band, is very comfortable. It doesn't cut in or anything. These are the underwear, which I'm not going to try on for you because I don't want to get demonetized before I even get monetized. But anyways, these are the underwear. They're pretty true to size. They also have the booty logo. And by the way, the underwear and bra are both in the color nude zero. There are other shades of nude on there. There's other shades of nude in real life. So it has the logo here, and they're very comfortable. Very nice lounge undies, and they have different like fits. Like I think they have thongs, they have like briefs. I like these kind. I like briefs. Is that what they're called? Bikini briefs? I don't know. I like this cut. It's comfortable to me. And then I'll insert a clip of me trying on the leggings here. So these leggings, they're also very soft. I will say these also do run small, so size up. I got a medium and it's still a little too small for me. And I'm a solid medium in leggings, so size up. But they're very soft and comfortable. It has the logo right here. A seamless waistband, which I love. These are also very much like you can wear them for yoga in a dark room. You can lounge in them. You can wear them with a long top to cover up the butt because they are not squat proof, but that's okay. I'm of the belief that not every pair of leggings needs to be squat proof, depending on the purpose, what you're wearing them for. I got them for $23.76. Booty USA also appears to have sales all the time and really great sales. The underwear, $11.01. It was on sale. The shaper bra was $14.41. All right, next, Nordstrom Rack. When I crashed my bike, I also messed up my sneakers that I had. I got holes in them. So I originally went on to Nordstrom Rack to get these, some new sneakers. So I got these new sneakers and they are called the Nike Run All Day 2 Special Edition sneakers. They were $54.97. They are not very cushioned, but I just got some gel inserts from Amazon and put them in there. Again, padding Jeff Bezos' pockets. I really like the color. They're cute. They have this like confetti design along the sole. That's cute. The next thing that I got from Nordstrom Rack, I don't know if you pronounce this DKNY or Dickney, which would be a really unfortunate pronunciation, but I got this Nightfall Bralette. And I don't think I'm gonna try this on for you guys. Sorry. But this is the Nightfall Bralette. I really like bralettes. I really like bralettes and sports bras. I'm realizing that underwire bras are just so uncomfortable to me. So I got this bralette and it is black and it is in the size medium. So Nordstrom Rack, they ask you for the size guide. You can put in your size in other brands that fit you well, and then they'll give you a recommendation. So they recommend it, even though I normally get bralettes in a size small, the site recommended a size medium. And I'm glad that I listened to them because this does appear to run really small. This looks like a size small. You could wear this with your man or your woman or your whoever and just be scandalous for them for the night. This is a Christian channel. Oh, I got that also for $14.97. Breathe Easy sports bra in the color raspberry. Oh, when I say the color raspberry, it reminds me of one of my students, one of my preschool students. She got a pair of raspberry colored shoes and she was showing me, she was like, Miss Rachael, these are my raspberry shoes. And I was like, oh, that's so cute. You give me baby fever. And she's so adorable. She looks like a walking, talking American Girl doll. This is a really nice bralette. I can wear it as kind of like a shirt without a bra underneath it. Some of the reviews on Nordstrom Rack were saying that this is not supportive and like your nip-nops will show through. Nip-nops poking through is not something I care about as long as the bra is not completely see-through. I wore it running and I found it pretty supportive. It was $24.97. I got it in the size small. Ecology sports bra in the color neon mango, and this is a little bit longer. It has these laser cutout holes on it. What's the color? I mean, price says it. It's $26.97, and I really like this too. So this is a lot thinner, so this you can see the nip knots through it, but I also don't care. I wouldn't go running in this because it would hurt, but you know, yoga. Okay, so this next thing, I didn't get a chance to exercise in it and test it out because it just arrived today, but I did try it on, and it is from La Pierna Loco. I think I pronounced it correctly. And it is the Fearless set. It comes with this compression top, which is not, I find it's not too compression-y. So it comes with this compression top, and it's the color wine red. I got this in medium, and then it comes with these high-waisted shorts. Now, sis, when I say high-waisted, I mean it is high-waisted. I mean it is high, and it is waisted. And maybe I just have a very short torso or something, but it feels like right all the way up to my underboob. And then, even though this is supposed to be a crop top, the compression shirt is supposed to be a crop top, I find that it's kind of long on me. This may just be a short torso issue though. Very high quality and very affordable. The shorts are much more compression-y than the shirt. So especially this waistband, which is really long. It's not just me, it's a really long waistband. And it's really tight, it's a tight squeeze, but it's very compression-y, which I like. It sucks you in, right? It like snatches your waist, right? And then makes the booty pop. And the price was $29.75. Go look up La Pierna Loco. I'd say they're pretty reliable. I was a little nervous at first because I'd never heard of them. But just because the brand's new doesn't mean that they're scammy or anything like that. Look up reviews. Look up reviews like this one. Next thing is from Women's Best. I've been debating on buying stuff from them for a long time. I finally gave in because this is a depressive shopping haul. So these are the Women's Best. They are the Power Seamless Leggings in the color khaki. I think that's a UK thing to call this color khaki. Because in the US, khaki pants are like the school uniform pants that are like a tan color. In the US, we call this olive. So these are really nice. The waistband is seamless, and it's also very compression-y. So it just sucks you in, and then there's this contour, these holy contour, holy, not like that, but like holes. Contour underneath the butt, which I really like, because that, like, in combination with the waistband, it sucks in the waist and pops up the booty. And then you also have that same like dot texture on the ankles. They were $30.80. I don't know if they were on sale or not. I'll have to put that across the screen if they were. And I got it in a size medium from Women's Best. I like them. So this is from Astoria. And I'm gonna start off with this seamless sports bra in the color army green. I got it in a size medium. It is $54.99. I know that's a little, I feel like that's a little bit steep. Don't worry, I have a discount code. It came with the padding in the thing, in the boobs as well. I took those out, of course. And this is really nice. It has this like cute, like, it's not crochet, but it almost looks like it could be on the side. And then this ribbing on the band. And then this cute like three strand thing on the back. I really like it. No, it has the crocheted thing on the back too. I consider it high support. Maybe someone with bigger boobs would consider it medium support. And I will show a clip from me doing a HIIT workout, which also the video for that full workout, if you wanna check it out, is on my channel. The next thing I got from Astoria was this Tempo, that's all capital letters, Tempo sports crop in lemon yellow. I got this in a size small. So I got the green one in a medium and this in a size small because I just wanted to see which one would fit me better. And I think they run a little bit big. Their bras run a little bit big. So if you're between sizes, you can size down if you like. Again, it had the pads in it. I took them out. This is light support. And I wore it to do yoga. I also have the yoga video up. Can see it right here. It was perfect for yoga and it's breathable. I did the yoga outside on a hot 90 degree day outside. So this was perfect for that. And it doesn't show sweat through the bottom either. You want this discount code or what? So this was also $54.99. That's the average price of their sports bras. It's $54.99. but you can get 15% off with the code WOMBO15. Last but certainly not least, this is my favorite thing that I bought. It's from this site called FlexFit. These long compression leggings in the color seafoam. They have the FlexFit logo, which is this metallic-y silver logo across the back waistband. There is a seam on the waistband. That's okay. It helps them stay up. I'm okay with that. And they have pockets! Girl, they got pockets. And then I also got this sports bra. They're both in the color seafoam. So the sports bra and the leggings are in the color seafoam. And it has this beautiful crisscross design in the back. And also the logo on the back band. I'd say this is probably medium support for the smaller booby girls like me. I normally don't like full compression leggings. I'm okay with compression on the waistband. I usually don't like compression in the legs because if they compress the legs, then they're usually not that stretchy. And if they're not that stretchy, there's no wiggle room if their clothes aren't true to size. But these leggings are different because they are true to size. And that's what really matters with compression leggings, is that they're true to size. I'm a solid medium. I ordered these thinking that they were going to be very stretchy, and they're not stretchy, but they're not that stretchy, but it doesn't matter because they are a solid medium, so I can pull them all the way up, and they're comfortable, and they suck me in, and I like that. The bra was $14.99, and that's in pounds, and then the leggings were $19.99, and that's also in pounds, and I'll put the conversion for that if you're in the US. That's the end of my Depressive shopping haul. Just kidding. Yesterday I was really upset about my bike, so I went to Kohl's and bought this shirt. It says The Beatles.
You're a fake fangirl. I bet you can't even name five of the Beatles songs.
And I don't remember how much it costed because I was in a depressive daze. And then I also got a cute crop top, which I don't feel like going and getting that to show you guys. It doesn't matter. I also got this box of Godiva chocolates because it's special and I deserve it. I have more orders coming in soon because this depressive episode is not over yet. It'll be over when I give my debit card to my parents so that they can save me from myself. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video, and like and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Let me know, what do you do when you're feeling down? Bye!